Valentine's Day is just around the corner, and that means you may be looking forward to a date night without the kids. Now, finding a babysitter isn't always easy. I know all about that. But like many things now, there's an app for that. Joining me now live with more on this is Elise Sherdell, creator of the Date Night Babysitting app. And, you know, we just had a few seconds to chat here. And as the mother to an 8-year-old and a 4-year-old, I just can't imagine going to an app, picking a babysitter and saying, oh yeah, come on over in half an hour. It takes me forever to decide who to leave my child with. Why do you think this app is going to be successful?
Well, I think there's some misunderstandings in the process. Nobody just wants to pick somebody randomly to come and look after their kids. And so what we're doing is we're helping parents to streamline that process. No babysitting happens until you've found some babysitters who are compatible with you and you've invited them to your house for a half an hour interview, check their references, and you've followed up on their credentials, and you've seen if they're a good match for your family and your kids. And if they are, then you're connected, and then you can schedule babysitting with them through the app.
Okay, so this isn't as essentially, this is more of a babysitter directory versus, you know, here, to be here in half an hour, I'm just glad that you're available, and you can take care of the most important things in my life. So it's not going to work like that. So I can't say, okay, it's 6:30, Friday night, I need someone here in an hour, and then just find someone, click on them, and say, hey, can you come over? It doesn't work like that?
Well, you can, right, once you put the time in to set up and meet babysitters that you like.
Okay.
So you got to invest the time, just like anywhere else, any other situation where you're hiring a babysitter, meet some people, go through, conduct some interviews, and find out who's a good fit for your family. Who do you like? Who do your kids love? And once you found them, then it's quick. Then it's like, I need a babysitter Friday at 6 o'clock for 4 hours. Ask my babysitters.
Okay.
And then they just get back to you. Your babysitter's all set up. Have a fun night.
All right. So then what about, and you have children, you have
a
4-year-old, you have a 2-year-old. What propelled you to do this? Was it your own challenges finding a good childcare or accessible childcare?
Sure. I just want to go out for dinner once a month with my husband, and it's really hard to plan. And I thought it was because we were doing a bad job of scheduling. But actually, I think it's because we just didn't have a good babysitter. It's hard to ask grandparents all the time, and not everybody has grandparents who live close by. And there's great young people out there. There are great, experienced babysitters who live really close to you, and they would love to babysit for you.
Well, how do you know what you're getting? I mean, as a parent who might, you know, be looking into the app for the first time and might have this roster of 4 or 6 people who are in the neighborhood, they're available. How do I know they're any good?
So
what kind of process do you go through to make sure that the people you're listing through your app are actually, you know, qualified, experienced?
Good question. So we've screened all the babysitters first, and we've gone through their previous experience. So it might say Jennifer S. babysat for twin girls over 2 summers. She's an instructor, a swimming instructor with the City of Toronto, and she's a Ryerson student. So you'll see all of their credentials, and if they have a police check, CPR, first aid, all of that stuff. So whatever's important to you, you'll be able to pick babysitters who match those criteria.
And where in the city is this app? You know, where do I have to live in order to be able to use
this
app?
We're based in Toronto, but we have babysitters on our roster all the way to Etobicoke, through to Scarborough, Richmond Hill.
How many?
Got a couple in Mississauga. We have about 50 on the roster, but we've got a lot more signed up for screening interviews now, so it's growing.
I was just going to say, especially with the last 24, 48 hours,
yeah.
I'm sure you've been getting a lot of interest. Are you getting interest from parents, or are you getting a lot of people saying, this is crazy, I'm not picking my babysitter from an app I go out for dinner? What are you getting?
Right. We're getting a lot of interest. And you know what? Even though there is some trepidation at the beginning, we're getting great feedback. Parents who've gone through the process, the feedback is, these are great people. These are great babysitters that are coming to our house, and thanks for streamlining it for us.
All right, Elise Sherdell, such a pleasure to have you join us.
Great.
Thank
thanks
you
for having
so
me.
Much.